谢谢大家.
Thank you all for coming.
我并不是一个行为艺术家, 我通常是根据具体的计划而选择媒体.
I wouldn't consider myself a performance artist. I always choose different media to express what I want to express.
但是通常不管是装置还是雕塑还是现场，通常都跟身体有关.
Regardless of what media I choose, installation, sculpture, or live art, they all have to do with the body.
我个人觉得我这个微型长征的计划，只是一个朴素的一次行动而已。
The way I see this miniature long march is just an action for me.
历史的长征是被迫的选择，是生存的需要。那么，艺术的长征是艺术家自己的选择。那么，我选择它就是挑战我自己。
The long march happened 70 years ago was a forced action for survival, but the long march of an artist is not a forced action. It's an action of my own choice. It's not for survival, is to challenge myself.
通过我个人的行动来引发社会的大众心理的思考。
I hoped to make people think through my personal action.
一个视觉的图像转化成为心理的体验的一个过程。
I hope to transform this visual displays into the thoughts in their mind.
那么这个计划实际上是分两部分，从时间上来说是2002年的6月28号，然后到8月30号，历时两个月。那么大家看到的这个图片是从那边开始，到这儿结束。 那么就是说，从瑞金开始到泸定结束。My
miniature long march project had two parts. The first part started on the 28th of June 2002 until the 30th of August 2002 for 2 months. Started from, if we look at the photographs, we had to look from this end until here. So that started from Ruijin and finished it in Luding Bridge.
他是当时是参与的一个庞大的一个计划，那么就是说大家所看到的长征计划。他当时是策划人卢杰，然后来，他有一个计划书来。 召集感兴趣的艺术家参与，以艺术家自己的方式来参与这个长征的行走。
In 2002, my project was a part of a bigger project called Long March Project, curated by Lu Jie. And at that time, he had a project proposal, and he has invited many artists to participate in this project.
那么这个计划当时。 我知道以后是非常的感兴趣，那么我选择的方式那就是用纹身的方式来行走长征。那在这两个月的期间，他们我们保持一个非常密切的一个联系。那么就是他们每行走一站，那么我就将这一段路线，即时的纹到我的背上。
At that time, I chose to try to reenact the journey of the long march by means of tattooing. And what happened is there were many artists physically going on the long march, and I stayed in Beijing, but kept close contact with those artists who were actually physically went on the journey. And every day when I arrived at a place, I would tattoo, I would record it by tattooing a dot on my back and also the root on my back, across my back.
那么身体的疼痛引发了我对历史对当下现实的一个想象。
The pain on my back is a source of imagination of the history and also of the current situation.
那么钢针在我背上的行走的轨迹就记录了我这两个月的生活。
And the route that the needle took on my back recorded the route that I went on the journey.
那么当他们行进到这个泸定桥的时候，我不知道是什么原因，我自己当时是非常不清楚的。那么他们暂停了这个行走，然后回到了北京。那么我当时呢，也就暂停了我的这个计划。
And when they arrived at Luding Bridge, for some reason I don't know, they stopped the long march journey, and I had to stop the tattooing on my back.
那么就在2005年5月1号，我为什么要决定自己去亲自走剩下的这个未完成的这一段路？那么实际上，我刚开始也可以停留在一个所谓的未完成的完成这种概念，这种艺术的概念上。那么其实是跟这个当下的语境是有关系的。那么就是说，这个中国当代艺术越来越被体制所接纳承认，而越来越多的机会成为一种外交上的文化输出。那么很多的艺术的一个潮流，就是在很多艺术家沉迷于一个艺术的语言的一个游戏的沉迷于这种艺术语言的游戏当中的时候，那么我觉得我应该远离一点，那么我决定去走剩下他们没有走完的这一段路。那这一段正好是一个自然环境、人文环境都相对困难，对我来说也许是一个挑战。我当时决定去走这一段的时候，其实我心里也是没底儿的，到底是不是能够走完。那么我只好限定一个，给自己一个限定，就是说我用一个月的时间来把它走完，到底能不能实现，那我也不知道。
He said on 1st of May 2005, he decided to go on the journey himself in person, physically, and to complete the journey of the long march. At that time, he could have decided to use the same method he used before to go on a virtual journey. He didn't have to physically complete the journey by himself, but he decided to for many reasons. And it had to do with the discourse, the contest at that time. Because at that time, he felt that contemporary art of China has been too commercialized, and many artists were indulging into this game of new contemporary art and new media. We're playing with this new game, and Chinese contemporary art has become a diplomatic cultural card or cultural import. And he said he thought he should escape and get far away from this environment and do a real thing and complete a real journey. And that's why he decided to complete this, to complete the remaining journey of Long March by himself in person.And he gave himself a time frame of 1 month to complete this journey.
那么在这个行走的过程当中，我把我的计划带到了这个边远地区，远离大都市这种繁华的地方。那么，我自己认为它是一次公共艺术的一个行动，而这种跟自然环境的一种对抗，跟这种人文社会人文环境的一种交流，那么让我受益匪浅。
And he was able to bring his art to remote villages and remote snowy mountains far away from the busy urban life, and he felt it was a very valuable experience. At that time, the cultural environment and social environment and economic environment for him was very difficult, but he was determined to do it.
每一段行进，我的行走方式， 没有一个预先刻意的一个安排，是根据每一段不同的自然环境，是一个必须的一个选择。那么有些地方那只能够徒步，那么有些地方那只有拖拉机可以坐，那么这种方式我都是随机选择的。
I didn't have a clear plan on what sort of means transport I should take or how I should complete the next part of the journey. It all depended on what's available and what's necessary. And sometimes I had to do the journey by walk, then I would walk. And sometimes I had to take a tractor, then I would take a tractor.
对，一个预设的一个安排往往被在行进过程中的一些突发的因素或者是偶然的因素而改变。
And sometimes when I did have some plans, and the plans were destroyed by some accidents, and I had to there were many challenges facing me, and I don't know what's going to happen next at all.
幸运的是，最后我还是完成了我的计划。
Luckily, I completed the journey in one piece.
虽然是经历了种种的困难。
Although I have overcome so many difficulties.
Okay.
And now Qin Ga would like to open up for questions.
I'm just interested in what your involvement with the Long March project is today.
他想知道您现在跟长征计划还有什么关系吗？就是2002年，您这个前面一半的作品是跟长征计划密切相关的。那么，现在目前你还跟长征计划有什么关系吗？
只是这个作品的关系。
The first part of the project was the only involvement. It was my only involvement in the Long March project. He has no involvement in the Long March project now.
2002年我们是一个互动的关系，那么2005年是完全是我一个个人的一个行动。
In 2002, the first part of the project was a direct involvement in the Long March project and result of interactions between me and people who went on the Long March. And 2005 was his completely his own independent individual work.
因为他这个卢杰的长征计划是非常庞大的一个计划，他愿意把我这个作品纳入到这个他这个框架当中，这个我是不反对的。
Because the Long March project was a massive, huge project, and Lu Jie was kind enough to include some of my work into this project, and I have no objection to that. It was a great pleasure to be part of it.
只要是这个计划是在不断的挑战当下的问题，那么我是非常有兴趣参加的。
As long as this project still aims at challenging current situations, I would always be happy to be part of it.
Qin Ga, I like your accent very much. And I would like to ask, everyone's quite familiar with the Long March and the evolution of communism and the development of communism in China. Are you...How do you react to people associating this art piece with that idea of communism, the political idea of evolution of the political idea, and the artwork? Is there a link between the two?
The challenge
with the body art. Does that parallel the challenge of the development of communism?
他说他非常喜欢您的口音，可能他懂中文吧，喜欢北京口音。然后就是说他想知道 he loves your comment on you like his accent. I said maybe you speak Chinese, that's why you like his accent. 他想知道说您这个就是用您的身体来表现这个长征对于一般的这种政治，对于那个对长征的一种对政治环境有没有是不是一种挑战？对那个在政治方面所描述那种长征，是不是一种对抗或者是挑战？有没有什么联系？
没有，我觉得主要是我挑战我自己。那么政治上我说了，他在我认为他长征历史的长征是一个 军事上的一个选择，而且是一个被迫的选择。那么就是说这个长征计划，而不是我这个作品。我觉得就是说艺术家为什么要在今天来选择一个长征，那么我认为它是一个是没有终点的，是一个不断行走的一个过程。那么这个过程当中到底给社会或者是给在文化上能带来什么，那我觉得这个还是一个问号。那么我当然是期待的，但是不知道。那么我的微型长征，我这个微型长征，那么是解决是我自己的问题，那么我挑战我自己的一个极限。
He says he wouldn't see his work a challenge to the political environment. It's a challenge to himself. He was actually his miniature long march is to challenge himself rather than to challenge the large political environment. And in the history, 70 years ago, when the Communist Party had to take on this long march, it was a forced military strategy that they had at that time they had no choice. But the long march today, the long march of the Chinese contemporary art is a march without an end. It's a journey without an end. And throughout the journey, he hopes that the Chinese contemporary art can bring something to the people, to the culture, but he doesn't know what's going to happen. But I hope that he can do something about it.
After the journey, how do you feel that you've changed after embarking on the long march? Like, I mean, obviously this piece has got communist repercussions or innuendo about it, but how do you feel the journey's changed you?
就是您这样身体力行经过了长征以后，您觉得对您最大的变化，您觉得您自己有没有什么改变，有没有什么变化？
有，我觉得就是艺术家要用艺术的方式来介入社会的现实，而不是在工作室里把玩这个艺术语言的游戏。
He says it has changed me tremendously, and he believes that an artist should engage into life in an artistic way rather than to play with this game of artistic language, which is many people are doing.
How do you feel having your artwork in the new Brisbane gallery, and what do you think of the new gallery? Do you like it?
这问题跟您这个没什么关系，就是说把您的作品放在这个新的这个艺术馆里面，您对这个新的艺术馆有什么想法吗？有什么感觉怎么样？这个新艺术馆您喜欢吗？这是个新馆。
很喜欢，因为它是一个相对全面的一个展示。是最好的一个展示。
He says he's very impressed with this new gallery, and in fact, his work that is displayed here is one of the most complete sets of work that has been displayed of his miniature long march, because it has to take a large space.
谢谢 Qin Ga for sharing your personal aspects of your work with us, and I just want to ask, in prior work in your practice, if you have been at the center of your work in the same way that you've placed yourself at the very center of the work in this piece.
他说非常对您的作品非常感兴趣，这是您那个身体力行用您的身体来作为一种媒介。他想知道在以前您的作品当中有没有类似这样把您的个人，您或者您的身体，您个人作为整个作品的中是一个作品的核心，以前有没有过类似的这样的举动？
也有，就是我把我的身体只是当成一个，就是一个客体，不是一个主体。那么就像这个微型长征，那它也就充当了一个画布而已，或者是一个
我知道，
就是肉的一个画布而已。
Yes， 就是这样类似的事情以前发生过。
对，就是但不是说纹身的方式。
He said it did happen before. He used his body as a center of his artwork, and this time he uses his body as a mobile canvas and to paint and to. But this is the first time that he's used tattoo as the way of showing his body. But he did use his body before in his prior work.
单的说就是我充当一个道具而已。
You could see me as an installation. Could see himself as an installation.
I was wondering if I could ask Qin Ga, when you were traveling through Tibet, what was the reaction of the local people to the project being called an art object in that you are tattooing your back? What kind of reactions did they have to the journey you were doing?
他说在您穿过川藏地区的时候，尤其是在那个藏族那地区的时候，普通的观众是如何看待您这个您的这个做法的，然后把整个长征的路线纹在您自己的身上，当时观众的反应是怎么样的？
他们首先没有说一个在比如说在这个北京或者是上海这种大城市里一种心理上的一种排斥，那么他们是接受
排斥
那么他们是接受的，但是他们奇怪的是为什么以这种方式来走长征。
He said in Tibetan areas, people were not as skeptical about what he's doing as people in big cities like Shanghai or Beijing. People in Shanghai or Beijing completely reject the way that he's conducting, he's going on the journey of the Long March. But people in Tibetan areas in Sichuan province, they were quite acceptive of his idea, but they were just curious why he has chosen this particular method to complete the journey of the Long March.
Do you say that in regard to the Tibetans, because the pilgrimage to Tibetans is a very, very big part of their lives, so do you think that's why they associated with you and they could recognize with what you're doing?
西藏的人民就西藏就藏族人民能够就是比大城市更能够接受您这种做法，应该说不是那么排斥的话，会不会是因为他们也是喜欢朝圣？您觉得跟这个是不是有关系？在他们的跟他们宗教那些有关系，
可能在身体方面是有点关系的，因为我们一路上碰到很多苦行僧，他们是徒步，是就是去朝圣的。我想在身体意志和理想这个关系的方面，可能有一些类似。
He believes so because the many Buddhists in Tibet, that's what they do. They use the body to connect to the nature and to connect the body with the soul. I think in that part of their philosophy, they're more accepted. That's why they more recognize what he's doing.
所以他们对我是非常热情的。
So they loved me and they've given me a lot of support.
Hello, my name's Dale. I'm interested in the collaborations that you made with other people on the walk, and maybe could you tell us about some of the collaborations and whether any other artworks were made or what traces there were of you left with the people that you engaged with?
对您钦佩之至，然后他想知道一下，就是在您整个过程中，您有没有留给他们一些您的作品？您怎么跟当地人合作？这些事情能不能讲一讲？
对，有，就是这个我们很偶然的赶上了他们藏族的一个母亲节，那么就是说我们在一起歌对歌啊，然后这个资料。我给他们寄过去，还有一些图片，包括还有一些喇嘛，包括还有活佛跟我们一起一个在一起待了这么简短的这么两三天，那么这些东西我都寄给他们。
He said yes. For example, this one. It happened that day was their Mother's Day in Tibet, and so they sang together and they danced together. And when he came back, he sent back all this recorded, like there's all these videos and pictures and photos that he's taken, sent all that back to them.
对，因为很巧的是这个，毛泽东的这个长征，他很多的。地点他选择的是寺庙。
It's so coincidentally that during the real long march, Mao has chosen to stay in many temples, So he did very similar things that I have done.
Does anyone have any further questions for Qin Ga? No? Okay. Thanks for coming, everyone. Thank you, Delia. Thank you, Qin Ga.